Hi, hello guys, welcome back to Hackison tutorial. So in this video we will be seeing about how to trace someone's location with a link. Okay, so in this video we will be creating a link and we will be sending to one of a victim. And once he clicks the link, we will be getting his mobile model, browser and his IP address. Okay, so without talking much, we will get into the chapter. Okay, so this is the website link, grabify.link. okay, so this is the website which we are going to create that IP logger. Okay, so I'll give this link in the description box, so you can get it from there. First of all, you need to register in this website. Okay, so why you need to register means in future you can get, you can refer those IPs. okay, so if you didn't register, you the logs will not be saved. Okay, so please register before using. So you can choose a username as usual. It's a simple process, and you have to type your mail and confirm your mail. Once you click on register, it will send you a link to your mail ID, and you confirm that confirmation link to your mail ID, and you confirm your it is your mail ID, and after that it will redirect you to this home page. Okay, so now I already have created, so I am going to log in. So Hackison, so I have logged in. Okay, so these are all the IDs which I have been used previously, so let it be. So we will be creating a new IP logger. Okay, so I am choosing invisible image loader logger. So you have to prove that you are not a robot. Okay, so click on the sidewalk. So I didn't. Okay, then click on generate. Once you click on generate, it will give you a link by itself. Okay, so you don't use that link because the victim won't click the link like this and all. Okay, so you have to do some social engineering by clicking on change domain. So you can change this domains and you can customize your own link. Okay, so I am using XDA developers, so it will be looking like a real one. So real invite link, so we are going to create a invite link. Okay, so I am choosing path as invite, so you can use either anything, but I am using it should be look like real, right? So I am using invite in this, and here reference. Okay, so this is the link which we are going to send to our victim. Okay, so I have I will be posting this into one of my WhatsApp group, and once any victim clicks into that link, we will be getting his IP address and mobile models and lots of informations regarding to him. Okay, so we have successfully created the link which is looking like a real XDA developers website link. So let me send it to the victim. Okay, 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 I have sent this link to my WhatsApp group. So let's check it out. So click on close and refresh this page once. Okay, so once you refresh this page here, some guys one guy has opened the link, and I have sent here you could see that I have sent it through a WhatsApp agent, like it is showing the user agent by which I have sent it. So I have sent through WhatsApp, and I have got one guy has opened the link, and his IP was this, and he is from Greece, and which we will get some info about him. Okay, so he is using Android Oreo version, and his mobile model is Honor. He is using Honor mobile, and he has opened the link in the Chrome browser, so you could see here. So the ISP, that is internet service provider, was Fortinet SA. So we have got this much information about him. So that's all for today, guys. We have found the IP address and some of the details about that user successfully. So that's all for today. Today we will be seeing some interesting stuffs in our upcoming videos. So keep supporting us, guys. If you have any doubts, comment in the comment section, and follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Okay, so keep supporting. Thanks for watching, guys.